Flipley. What a car.
Thank you. as well. So I'm just taking a ride on that. A photo of running down, I was flying after everything else, which is just pretty long and fixed up. So that's what I'm doing.
Harrop Engineering. Anyone who knows Harrop Engineering knows that they go back an awful long way.
All right, go for it. You ready?
for the big move and pulls it off on... So Lukey, new jigger.
Yeah mate, 135 rear wheel horsepower.
Mm-hmm. Not bad, not 180
kilos.
Now powder weight is impressive, but there is no substitute for straight out horsepower.
What have you got?
650 plus.
And what does that mean?
Allow me to demonstrate mate.
Yep, I got it.
Okay, 3, 2.
What does that mean?
Allow me to demonstrate, mate.
Right, so you've proven it goes fast in a straight line. How's it going around corners?
Mate, absolutely no problem. You give me a challenge, we're up for it.
Alright, I've got something in mind. owner set up some witches hats, and I'm going to challenge you on that.
Mate, you can ride whatever bike you like. You set up the cones, I've got the car. So what Lukey doesn't know is that this thing has 20 by 8.5s on the front and 20 by 10s on the back. Bilstein shocks all round. Changes direction like a V8 supercar. Let's do it. Hang on, what's he done with these cones? What the? Still easy. Just turn the air down a little bit.
Not bad.
Hardly a challenge, mate. Hardly a challenge. Over to you now.
I'm going
to
give it a nudge.
What's that all about? Okay, I admit that was impressive, but outside of the cones, mate.
All right.
One more go, around them.
All right.
No cheating. Show off.
Was that better?
Marginally better, but I don't think that decides it.
Fair call.
Righto, Lukey, from now on, I'm setting the challenges. No more funny business like that last one, mate.
I can't make any promises, Cam.
Well, you can try, I suppose. That's all you can do. 100K emergency stop this time round. All the way up to the cones, no cheating.
Yep.
And good luck beating this thing, because it's actually got Alcon rotors fitted all round. In fact, same mob that make V8 supercar brakes.
All right, well, let's do it. You're up.
I'm up. Let's go.
V8 supercar brakes? What's a bet he doesn't stop before this cone?
There you go, mate, about 30 metres shorter than you thought.
My turn. I don't know how I'm going to go with that. Might have to do something special here.
Now, Lukey, something that's been at the back of my head all day pretty much is what will this do down the quarter mile? Now, we're at Calder, there's a drag strip, so I'm going to put it through its paces. Can you be my data man for a sec?
I absolutely can. I had a feeling you were going to say this, so I've set up a little program on my laptop. Let's give it a nudge.
You can go second, all right?
Do. I'll have to try it on my bike, I think.
You do. 1 sec, I'll be back. Okay, here we go. to be quicker than that. That's not right.
Bye.
That was slow, I thought.
All right, go for it.
Welcome to Monaro, www.monaro.com.